So today we are going to meditate on our own thoughts. It's a little surprise, right? Because mostly we think in meditation, I should not have any thoughts. I should become thoughtless. But we are going to do exactly opposite. We are going to meditate on thoughts. What does it mean? So generally, we get two types of thoughts. One is connected, another is disconnected. Connected thought means we have a connection between two thoughts. So one thought comes, then it is linked to another, then it leads to the third, and it goes on into the loop. For example, thoughts of planning, activity, thinking about future. So these thoughts come one after another and they are linked to each other. That is connected thoughts. Disconnected thought means these are random. There is no relationship between two thoughts. It just pops up in your mind. So we are going to meditate on these two thoughts. And what we are going to do? We are just going to observe our thoughts. As if you are watching a movie of your own thoughts. And while observing, if you see there is a connection between the thoughts, we'll just chant a mantra Om in our mind. To break the chain, to break the thought. And if there is a disconnected thought, we are not going to do anything. We are just going to observe it. Because it is random, we are not going to do anything. So don't you use your intellect so much, it just, whenever you find you are going into a loop of connecting thoughts one after another. Just become aware that this is happening to me. Chant a mantra Om in your mind and break the thought. So take your comfortable position. Back straight, eyes closed, gentle smile on the face, both hands on your knees, palms facing to the sky. Just feel the total relaxation and take a couple of normal breaths. And just feel that you are relaxed and your mind is present right here, right now. And we are going to enjoy a movie of our own thoughts. Breathing in and breathing out. Body totally relaxed, no tension anywhere. Now start focusing on your thoughts. Whatever is coming, just watch your thoughts for next few minutes. Whatever the thought is, you are okay, you are just watching. Remember to chant Om. If the thoughts are connected, and if you don't have any thoughts, don't force to get the thought. That's okay. Just be still, keep breathing, be relaxed. Just sit relaxed in your chair or wherever you are sitting. Keep observing, keep watching, one thought after another. Anything random pops up, that's fine, just watch it and let go. Keep doing this for next few minutes. If you feel uncomfortable, distracted, just come back to your breath. Just feel okay, relaxed. Enjoy what you do. And keep doing this exercise few times, watching your thoughts. Check the pattern. If you get stuck into any planning activity, to-do list, just chant Om in your mind. Break the chain. Also become aware that you are watching the thought. That means you are different from your thoughts. There is a separation. Just become aware of this fact. Sometimes we get identified with the thought and we get carried away. But there is something different than thought, which is watching it, which is observing it. So with that awareness, let's continue the exercise. The moment you observe the thought and just accept it, it just dissolves. If you resist, it persists. If you accept, it loses the power and dissolves. Watch the thoughts like we are sitting on a beach and we are watching the waves. The one wave rises, it subsides, then another wave rises and it also drops. Just keep watching. And this itself is a technique of meditation. Do not put much efforts. It has to be effortless. You know when you get stuck. That moment, just become aware. And come back. Coming back to awareness is meditation. Coming back home is meditation. breathing in and breathing out. We will slowly come out of the meditation. Become totally aware about your body, your surroundings. And once you feel comfortable, open your eyes. Thank you.